as Nell has
Move!
Two more of these for now.
Oh God.
A little closer.
I'm the reason why you always getting faded. Take a shot for me. Oh, 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 oh. Take a shot for me.
Hey y'all, I'm back with another YouTube video. Talking to my YouTube. And my YouTube. So y'all, today I'm talking to my YouTube. I'm going to be trying to induce myself because they talking about giving me an induction date. I'm supposed to be getting it tomorrow. And to be honest, I'm not even trying to hear the date. I'm just trying to be in a hospital. Who got time for that? Who? Like, when you get induced, it's a longer process. And who was on that?
Who?
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 Oh, cause I don't. So, I got a lot of stuff today. I got raspberry leaf tea. I got all the ingredients for the midwife's brew. And I'm gonna be trying that today. And then I have pineapples. I have hot chips because they say hot stuff helps. And then we got the castor oil and all that. So I'm gonna be getting the drink together. First thing I'm gonna do is make the tea.
Y'all, I don't make tea for a living.
Well, you should know where you put it.
Oh, Hefe, don't be eating that.
Yeah, them the best because we just came from Food Lion. This is the raspberry leaf tea that I'm gonna make.
Hold on.
Huh?
Look at.
This is the raspberry leaf tea that we're gonna make. So I gotta get a
cup. The top is hot, right? He's giving me love. So steady, so steady.
Hold on. Let me find my Bluetooth. Hold on.
I'm waiting on the water to get hot. Ooh, it's hot. It's hot. It's hot. You said do what? So now I'm about to fill a cup of more water. So we got the tea. How much I need?
Just one.
So, got the tea set right here. It smells good. Is it gonna taste good?
Oh hell no!
This hangs out.
Just let it sit.
I'm just gonna let it sit right here. So I only need one pack, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so that's all I'm making. Oh, That's all I'm making, y'all. You don't need a whole bunch of tea around here.
Boy, if you don't get...
Running around all day. While she's cooking dinner, I don't eat pasta. But these be hitting. My nose gonna be running after this. Got some pineapples while I'm eating my hot Cheetos because I bit myself. Be on the toilet tonight and all this hot stuff gonna come out. Last pineapple. Very juicy.
Oh. Okay, honey.
Very juicy.
You can't have
but
the almond butter.
Still,
you can't have
mango too.
You can't have Nutella.
That's the only other thing, but we got mango nectar instead of cut.
It's alright.
So the only thing we got right here is the castor oil.
that extra taste. Just cast it on. It didn't work, y'all. She threw it all up. The chips, the drink, the pineapple. Y'all, just finished that other drink.
Why?
Mind you, I'm over here cleaning.
Now I'm gonna drink the rest of this raspberry leaf tea. It's not helping induce labor. I'm just hungry. I was just trying to induce myself. And I threw it all up. It was good, so I don't care. And then I ate pineapple. Threw it up. But that's okay, because I got another can of pineapples. Joke's on you, Choice. Okay, y'all, so I got this video. I'm about to pull up on the TV, it's connected. So I'm about to do this exercise. And the title says
3 weeks and 5 days pregnant. And she's very ready to not be pregnant anymore. Labor. First of all, know that your baby, step your feet open wide in standing with your toes pointed outward on up overhead, and exhale, bend your knees as low as you comfortably can. Squeeze. As now has.
Move!
Two more of these for now. But again, you can do as many. Now is able to come into that full squat. To a few minutes at a time in the to come back up to stand, helping you back up high, and then shifting to the opposite leg. So just coming down low in between, lifting and lifting and down.
Whoa, nah.
Down, up, good. So just knee lifts. With knee bends in between.
So I'm about to do another video, y'all.
If you're too low, it's going to promote a like core posture, and you want to make sure that you are a rock with your hips.
And you can notice that my legs are still staying nice and outward, and I'm just giving a nice little rock back.
As of now, I'm not feeling nothing. I was kind of feeling a little bit of pressure, and my stomach was hurting, probably because of the castor oil. But I'll be back with y'all if anything happens.